Hello everybody, my name is Frederick. I'm here connecting with you from Lyon, France. I'm the director of a French school called the Lyon Bleu International, so situated in Lyon, the second largest city in France. Lyon is in the middle of our territory, well connected with all the main European cities, well connected with Paris, near the Alps, Mediterranean Sea, so an ideal location to come and study. Lyon is a very big city, modern and rapid transport system, a lot of development projects, a very active economy. So choosing Lyon to study French would be a choice of modern, integrated in the modern world. The whole city and its agglomeration is connected with a big network of transportation, quite cheap, 30 euros per month, with unlimited access to all the city transportation. Here are some pictures of our transportation. Lyon was the first city in the world to have the bicycle, the free bicycle system. So we are proud of it. And it's a good way to show you how Lyon is dynamic and modern. Continuing with transport and location of Lyon in Europe and in France, we are only 2 hours from Paris by TGV, our high-speed train. We have an international airport, only from the main European capitals. Lyon is a blend of history and modernity. So Lyon was founded during the Roman Empire, so we have a lot of history and a lot of stories to tell you. But it's also a city that looks towards future. Choosing Lyon, it's also choosing the French way. Lyon is very well known for life, food, gastronomy, wines. We have a lot of pedestrian zones, a lot of boutiques, and we have a very, how can I say, very pleasant and very peaceful life, even if we are a big city. Another reason to choose Lyon, to finish a little bit with the location of Lyon, it's also to be connected with a lot of things in France, lakes, Alps, seaside, nature. So for those of you that would like also to use your study in France to visit a little France, a little bit of France, Lyon is the ideal location. Lyon, it's culture. We have a lot of districts, a lot of monuments, a lot of history, as I told you. So that would be also a choice for those of you that would like to be more aware of, about French history and European history. Concerning the school now, as I told you, Lyon Bleu is a French school. We were founded in 1999, 20 years ago. We welcome more or less 1,500 students per year from everywhere in the world. It's a reason also to choose Lyon Bleu from everywhere in the world, a lot of nationalities. Lyon Bleu is a proud member of Campus France since 2012. Lyon Bleu is also accredited by our French government by a label called Qualité Fleur since 2011 with the maximum 15 stars. We are also a proud member of a French association called Groupement FLE. FLE means Français Langue Étrangère, French as a Foreign Language, since 2000. We are located right in the city, in the city center. You can see there are two rivers connected in Lyon. The hypercenter is between the two rivers, and we are just the other side of one of the two rivers. You can walk from our school to the hypercenter. You may be 10-15 minutes. Our district is really nice, really elegant, really chic. A lot of shops, a lot of boutiques, a lot of bars and restaurants. We are only 10 minutes walk from the hypercenter and also from the beautiful Tête d'Or Park, which is one of the biggest park in Europe. We are located in modern premises. We have 16 classrooms equipped for active and modern pedagogy. We have a big student lounge, a library. We have student resources that you can use. We are located in very and friendly premises. Our team of teachers, so that's me. Our team of teachers is trained and qualified to teach French from the university. We have also very active admin staff to help you to organize your program. So that's important. Choosing Lyon Bleu means choosing also people that will be here to help you with a boss, me. And I'm really precise. I like my staff to be really committed every day for the welfare of our students. The programs. We have a lot of programs, but I choose to focus on the preparation for higher education here on a presentation from Campus France. So that means students that probably would like to choose France to higher education studies. So with Lyon Bleu, you can get ready for your studies in France by a linguistic preparation and also by a methodological preparation to prepare you for the French university education. We can provide so the language preparation with masters, with intents that will bring you to B2 level, which is the level generally requested in higher education. So I put there a little forecast of a plan. So if you plan to spend 6 to 9 months of language preparation before your French university, then you can sign up for our intensive seminar. We have 3 semesters available, independent one of the other. It's not mandatory to choose 3 semesters. It depends, obviously, on your starting level. So you can come beginning of January, middle of the year 2021, in May, and also in September, according to your time and also your project. So here you have a little presentation of how many weeks would be recommended according to your start level. I won't read everything, but see that obviously the more proficient, the shorter your program will be. And this is only a recommendation. You can also obviously talk with us and see if you need more or less lessons of French. We have a university preparation course program specific that we recommend not from the beginning of the linguistic preparation, but let's say closer to the date you will start your higher education program. So you will have a linguistic preparation in group, intensive or semi-intensive, and then preparation for methodology in individual lessons. This allows us to be flexible with our students to focus on their specific needs and also to be flexible on the starting date and end of this UT preparation program. In addition to that, Lyon Bleu offers more than programs all year long for all levels. We have general French, we have combi course, mixed group and individual. We have specific French program. We can prepare you for DELF and DALF exams. We have French and culture for those of you that would like to visit Lyon for tourism and not only for higher education. And we have obviously online French courses for people who want to prepare a little bit before coming to France and have less money involved for accommodation and traveling. You can discover all our program on our website. It's www.lyon-bleu.fr, and you will have all our programs: French, English, Spanish, German, Italian, Japanese, and Russian. But English, obviously, will be useful for you. What can Lyon Bleu do for you in addition to the course and help you to find accommodation? And we can also do in your all the paperwork with proceed visa, for instance. Concern also university and higher education. We have partners here in Lyon with private universities. And Lyon Bleu will help you, so we can be a fast track with our university partners. We can do also for your accommodation. We offer mainly two solutions: accommodation with host families and accommodation in a residence. We can help you also to make your way from the airport to the accommodation. We work with very nice and friendly host families. Most of them have been working with us, for many, many years. Choosing a homestay is a way to share everyday life with French people. It's a good value for money. It's an immersion, additional immersion with French. They are near the school, and it's a good way to start staying in France, so you have people around you that can help you and make your way in French life. Our host families, as I told you, are in the city center, and more than half are at walking distance from our school. Accommodation in a residence, it's for those of you that would like to have more students' life. We choose to work with private residences that rent furnitures with a good standard of quality. We inspect our residences. We want our students to be happy and to be comfortable and to feel safe. So we put a lot of focus on the quality of the residences that we offer. I put there a sample of price so you can have a costume for a semester in Lyon Bleu, plus accommodation in a family, then the registration fee, accommodation booking fee, and airport transfer. Voilà. That's an estimate, obviously, but it's just to give you an idea of the cost. Sorry. We can help you with your administrative procedures. We can help all the documents that will be needed for your visa, the procedure fee, the immigration office once you're here, with your bank account, and any other needs that you might have. I want to focus a little bit on our pathway programs. I told you, city partners in Lyon. Our partners are in a group called FEGS, Fix Education. So it's a partnership that allows us to offer you a lot of bachelor and master programs in more than different cities in France, with a lot of specialties. We are very proud of this partnership. We know them for years. And again, that would be a fast track if you don't have any idea of the kind of university you might choose. Lyon Bleu and FIX will be able to offer you a wide range of programs that you could choose and prepare your French proficiency with Lyon Bleu and then integrate one of their schools. We can help you. We can help you to contact FIX Education, and we will be able also to guide you on the best timeline to combine language preparation and registration with fixed education. I gave you here an example of timeline of your project. So January, June, that would be the time dedicated to French course to reach B2 or C1. January, February, as you start your French course, you can also start application progress of partner. April, July, you have your DELF exam, B2 requested. And then you start a university program with FIGS in September, October. That's just an example. There are many other combinations, because just to give you an idea of the timeline that you could follow. This is the presentation of our school, our city, our thesis, and focus on the pathway program. I thank you so much for your attention. You can follow us, obviously, on the usual social media. And I'm interested in a few minutes to answer your questions if you have some. Thank you so much. Bye.